guys, okay, before the vlog gets started, I just want to say, first of all, hello. I love you so much. And also, the Unbothered and Thriving crew is available again right now. We only have a limited amount left for you guys forever. So once these are gone, they are gone. But we were able to find more and make more for you guys. So if you guys want an Unbothered and Thriving crew and you couldn't get it last time when they sold out in an hour, feel free to go check it out, shopremycruise.com. Let's get started with the vlog. Good morning, guys. Welcome to Vlogmas Day 13. Guys, good morning. As you can see, there is pain behind my voice because it's currently 6:39 in the morning. I am up. I got today's vlog done last night so that I could be up early this morning and get my early morning things done, and you guys have an early vlog for you. So I am tired because I was up late, but we are going to our workout today. I'm gonna be honest, and you probably have noticed, I haven't worked out all of Vlogmas yet, honestly, just because it has not been my priority and I've been busy doing other things, but I wanna put it back on my priority list. So we're going today, gonna go work out, got some other things on the list, got a lot of things to do today. I didn't have any caffeine yet, so please pray for me. Let's get it. She says, hopefully. Look how pretty the sky is this morning. Good morning!
Hello.
Look who made his Vlogmas return! Yay!
Fuck yeah. Woo, cool. There you go, all one motion, lovely. Yes!
Ow!
Solid!
Huh. Oh. Hi.
Good work, man.
Oh, didn't see you there. Hi, guys. Okay, I finished training and then I went over to physical therapy. I've started doing physical therapy because I was having some really bad side effects from the car accidents that I've been in. So I've been going, and so far it's been helping a lot. Grabbed a banana while I was in there. Eating this. I'm currently doing something called decompression therapy that's helping kind of like elongate my spine because of all the whiplash that I've had. It's still very new for me, but I'm very excited about it. So now it's 8:57. I'm gonna rush back home. And I got a shower, get ready for the day, and we've got a lot of things on the schedule. You know, I will say waking up was pretty hard this morning, but I'm so happy I did it. You just have to get over that little hump in the morning when you're really tired, and then you feel great. And then, best of all, you can take a nap later because I am a nap queen and I survive off of naps. All right, let's go. Okay, guys, we are home. Took a shower, did my hair, did my makeup, and now we're out the door yet again. This is a little hint as to what we may or may not be doing, but before then, I need coffee. Getting some coffee. There we go. All right, got coffee for myself and Ollie. I got a large with 3 times the espresso because I'm gonna need it today. You guys, I just came home and I realized I have a tomato. I think that's my first tomato of the season. Oh wait, there's another one in there. It's actually time to water them, so I'm gonna give them lots of water today. But that looks so good. Hello, my little tomato. Room service.
Oh my goodness. This is luxury living.
Daisy Mae.
Getting up. Yeah. Mama. Little mama's up.
Get there we up, go. Mama. All right, guys, before we go, we are gonna make some lunch. We're gonna make some sandwiches.
Yay.
Yay. I'm making a sandwich
Whoa.
For me.
Isn't Look how big it is.
Oh, it smells so good. I'm making a sandwich for me and for Cal and for Ollie.
And Momo.
And Momo too. We've got our fresh bread from the bakery yesterday. Oh wow, it's really soft. I don't own a toaster, so I'm just gonna throw it in the air fryer, as I do with everything. We'll just work our way backwards here.
Oh,
look at our pretty basic okay. merch. Will you show my vlog? Queen Sarah's here. Look at her merch today.
Pretty
oh,
basic.
So hot.
Love
yes.
it.
You look cute.
And action. Oh, oh my
We're
goodness.
We're gonna go to my garden. Come
this
on.
This is a very normal thing that normal people do. Just go to their garden.
Welcome to the garden. Also, full garden tour, like in-depth one is coming, I believe this weekend. So stay tuned, Ooh. Snip, snip. But today we get some come.
Okay.
We get some lettuce oh for goodness. Our sandwiches. Look how big this one has gotten.
You look like a lettuce.
She's huge. I do look like a lettuce.
Lettuce tour.
Lettuce tour. Okay. We do need some lettuce.
Whoa, this looks really nice.
What kind of lettuce do you want on your sandwich, baby? You want like a dark green? You want this lighter green? You want this red?
Whatever you're snipping, I'm eating.
Ooh.
Oh my God. This is real.
Real lettuce. Look at this.
This is real.
Not a simulation. There's so much, honestly.
This reminds me of those weird TikToks where they always do weird things and they're like, oh my God.
Oh my God.
This is so special.
This is really special. Fun fact, I have a friend, I can't say too much, but my friend works at a place where a celebrity...
A store
where a celebrity went in once, and the celebrity and their friend just kept walking around going, isn't this so special? Isn't this so special? So now Ollie and I always say, this is so special. I think that should be enough for our three sandwiches. Everyone gets two pieces.
Yeah, look how green.
Also, I've been trying to train my peas to climb up. So I've been like, I grew these from like tiny, tiny little, like they were like this big.
You're training them.
I'm training them to go up so that they go up the railings like this.
Ooh, okay.
But they're green peas and they're looking pretty good. Also, I grew, these are carrots. I grew these from seedlings. Little baby carrots. We got cheese, turkey, bread, tomatoes, always salt your tomatoes, people. Lettuce, mustard, mayo, bread in the air fryer. Sandwich time. We got Cal's sandwich and jalapeno chips.
So good. You knew I wanted the chips too.
I know.
Farm to table.
Lunch is served. I've got my sandwich here and I have these chips that I got during Thanksgiving. These are the Trader Joe's Thanksgiving stuffing seasoned kettle chips. They actually taste exactly like stuffing. I don't know how they got it so perfect, but a little bit of Thanksgiving chips as well as a little bit of jalapeno chips, of course. Gotta have a little spice, gotta have a little Thanksgiving, and that is lunch, ready to eat. Sandwich taste test. Oh, crunchy.
Crunch.
Mmm, whoa, very crunchy. We have arrived at the pole dancing studio, everyone. It's a winter wonderland in here. Okay, guys, we have arrived at the pole dancing studio. We are filming her intro today, the second half of an intro that we filmed. We filmed the first part on the Kardashian Christmas day, and then the second part is here out in this studio. Go, baby, go. Go, baby, go. Go, baby, go. He's having so much fun.
I feel like a witch on a broom.
Wit's got good core strength. Let's see you do it.
Oh!
You could climb it if you wanted to. I know you could.
No, I don't know. I need to stand here.
We need to learn some pole dancing tricks. Also, this is like a dance studio.
Would anyone like me to perform a tap dancing number for you?
Yeah.
Yes. Ollie, hold the camera. 5, 6, 7, 8.
Oh! 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 The silence just makes it better.
Tell me you're a Leo rising without telling me you're a Leo rising.
Imagine a dance instructor came up and just shook her head no.
I gotta get changed into my costume now.
Oh. Oh my good. Oh. Oh.
This is my reindeer onesie that they gave me to wear. And then for shoes, she got actual... Oh, they're red. Actual heels. But because I have wide feet and I was a little nervous just in case my wide feet don't fit, and these look like they like cut your feet. Ash wore these for the photo shoot and she looked like she was in pain. I brought backups just in case. And these ones might be a little more fun, but these are so high and I've never tried. So let's try them on, shall we? I hope I don't break my ankle today.
Oh, okay. Oh, she's taking them socks off. Hey, 3 foot content.
Oh, nope. Oh. No. Maybe. Yep, no, that's a hard no.
Why do you look so cute?
Sexy dismount.
Ooh, ooh, hey, wow.
Oh, this is scary. I'm absolutely gonna break a limb. Miss Remy Aspen.
Right until
not I this being my vlogmas.
That'd be a good thumbnail. Yeah.
Whoa, that was so good.
My insides hurt.
You're doing amazing, sweetie.
I'm sweating profusely. You guys, okay, we are on our... Hello, camera. We are on our second caffeinated beverage of the day. Yep. I've got a matcha. If you ever get Alfred tea, life hack, not really life hack, but this is my order and it's so good. It's normal matcha, but I actually add the peach blossom iced tea to it as well. So it adds like a little fruity flavor. I match with sweater perfectly.
Yes.
We're matching.
The Grinch.
What did you get?
I got, they have this new holiday special. It's a hot oat nog latte. So it tastes like eggnog.
Yum.
And I love eggnog.
I actually don't know if I like eggnog or not, but it sounds delicious and I like eggs. Max Greenfield, AKA Schmidt, is right. I wish I had a better zoom. He's right there. Is he still there? Did he leave?
Yes, I think
he's, oh my god, he's right there. Yeah. He's right. He's so cute.
I love him.
Oh, come on, camera, focus. Right there in the navy blue. I'm pointing on him right here. Max, we love you. We love you so much. All right, we are at the studio and we are doing a very special episode with
none
other than my baby. We just workshopped what we're gonna talk about and it's gonna be a good episode. Yeah. We've done one before, but we just recorded it in my old office.
That one got cut short because I spilled too much tea.
That one got cut short. We also did an episode with me, Alicia, and Ollie once, but that one got cut because one of the mics didn't work the entire time. So now we are officially professional. This one will be aired, I pinky swear. And we're gonna talk about like friendships and like what we've seen throughout our friendships, how to be a good friend, how to make friends, all those sorts of things because
all the good
we
stuff
are friends. So it's gonna be good. But I got my matcha.
Looking like a real snack over there.
I'm ready for a nap. Thank you so much. Wish us luck.
Our minds
are connected.
Oh, we're very powerful.
Via the tectonic plates.
Thanks.
We shouldn't do it right now.
Okay, maybe not. We're a little too powerful. I think we're witches.
No, I shit you not. We touch palms, an earthquake erupts.
No.
That's what I remember.
No.
All right, we recorded. I Cheeto Puff cried because I was so emotional and my lash definitely is coming off, but
you cried because I was such a good friend.
He is, but we talked about a specific instance where I'm gonna cry again just talking about it. Thank you. where I established in my brain that this is my other brain cell and my ride or die. It was a really good episode. It was a long one too.
We kind of look related right now.
Twins.
Looking really related right now.
My mom's gonna frame this for sure for Christmas. Let's frame it for her.
Wait.
Episode will be out on Wednesday.
Oh my god, so soon.
So soon. Miss Wit is turning it around. We love Wit. Yes, queen. It's gonna be a really good episode, you guys. Go check it out. And now we go home and finally I can nap.
Nap time.
But it's also so late if I nap, I feel like I won't sleep tonight, so we'll see what happens. We are home, you guys. We are also out of focus. We are home, and today has been, it looks so dark outside, but it's actually only 7:04 p.m.
I said word for word what you just said.
No, you're lying. So we're gonna go, I'm just wearing the same outfit, I just threw on a black sweatshirt, and we're gonna go head out, and I'm so excited and so hungry, so let's go. Bye, twins. See you later. So peculiar. We've arrived at the mall. Is it raining?
Yeah.
Oh my god, it's raining. Sprinkling. Right there. Uni pasta. Yes, 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 yes. I'm so excited. My mouth is watering, as it always is.
Me getting B-roll.
We look like twins. Oh my god, my mouth is watering. I'm so excited. This is all I wanted today.
Explain what it is.
It's pasta. Thank you, Chris. Thank you, Chris Jenner. Pasta with fish roe, which are fish eggs, uni, and then seaweed and green onions. I'm gonna eat this whole bowl.
Hell yeah, brother.
The mall was right next door, so we figured we'd just drop by and see what's going on. Just kind of walk off dinner a little bit, because that pasta filled me up, baby.
Hell yeah.
Hell yeah. They've got so many cool things here. I think there's H&M Home in here too? They've got awesome home stuff. Look how cute this is. All the decor, ooh, and like plateware and things.
That's fucking cool.
Wow, look at all the bowls and the plates. Look at this little bed. I think it's for your phone. So your phone can sleep at night. They've got a pink bucket hat that says sent from above and little rhinestones. Cute. I want to wear this dress on New Year's Eve. Ollie said it looks like Hannah Montana. So now I need it.
solely because it's very Hannah Montana. You're very right. I'm going to Target because we have literally nothing better to do. And we're just roaming around the mall.
Vlogmas day three.
I will say the reason why we came all the way to this side of the mall is because we wanted a Cinnabon, but they closed Cinnabon.
They were taunting us. They had a whole rack full.
They had so many trays and they're like, we're closed. Love you, JoJo. So now we're just walking around.
I love JoJo.
I love JoJo. My hair looks insane today. As we all know, or maybe I haven't told you, Steph has a second baby on the way, and it's a little girl. So I cannot wait to throw little baby girl things into their Christmas, her Christmas box this year. I also need to get stuff for Grayson, obviously, too, because he's almost 2 years old already. She's not even born yet, and she's not going to be born until February, and this is for 3 months. I don't know if she's going to want to rock this in May. But this is so adorable.
She's starting.
Newborn. Oh my God. This is the cutest little jacket I've ever seen.
It looks like Chanel number one.
It does, Chanel number one. Chanel number two. Molly just said this could have been Daisy. She could have been a Con Air model. Lady the groomer said Daisy should model, so. All right, we've left the mall.
I'm really sad.
Well, we're walking back to the car. We're still sad about our Cinnabon. Empty-handed.
They still had a tray.
They had some. Cinnabon, we love you so much. Time to go home.
I love you.
I love you.
Feeling real noodle right now.
I was trying my posture noodle. That's a part of my
physical therapy.
His posture looks really good.
It is good. You're supposed to, it pulls your shoulders back.
Yeah.
You look good. Wow.
I look confident. I look strong.
No, like, it's pretty straight.
It is good.
Yeah.
Okay, guys, so I got this posture noodle today, and I'm supposed to do this and some wall exercises, like, 7 times a day. Here's my posture noodle. You put it around your neck, and then behind your back, and then it's supposed to essentially just, like, pull your shoulders back and teach you how to keep your shoulders back while you're standing. All right, today's small business haul is from a company called Real and Vibrant, just like Ollie. In a future Vlogmas, hopefully Vlogmas, if not, vlog eventually, I want to reorganize the kitchen because the pantry, like the baking cart, is really messy. My pantry on the other side of like the food pantry is a mess. There's like pans and no, it's really bad. Cal can attest.
Yeah,
it's really bad. All our kitchen appliances and things, they're very messy. So I'm gonna get to that eventually, but I've been putting it off. But these are going to help me and I am very stoked to use them. As we all know, I do love some organization and I especially love labeling things. So I found these adorable little labels. They were very inexpensive and you can just plop them right onto your baking containers. I think I actually got two sets. I got the baking label, so there's like all your standard baking ingredients, baking soda, chocolate chips, brown sugar. If you guys know, I keep all my baking supplies in those like white, clear, like a white top, clear. Let me get one.
Thank you note.
Thank you.
It's just like, wow, these people really care about the people that buy their stuff.
That's the best part of a small business.
Thank you so much for your support. I hope you love your new labels and they spark joy.
For instance, I keep all my baking supplies in containers like these. They're clear with a little cap on it, and I do label them with like a label maker, but this is just really small. And when I'm going through my containers and I'm trying to find things, sometimes I think that this is like not sugar, I get it mixed up with, I don't know, not salt, but like, you know, the flowers all look different to me. Everything looks different. So now with these labels, I can see granulated sugar. Just grab one, thank you, and place it right on. And now it says granulated sugar, and it's so much easier to find. It's gonna look so pretty on my little baking carton things. But we got like nuts, sprinkles, and then I also grabbed ones for the laundry room because we keep all of our Tide Pods and like dryer sheets and things in glass containers. So there's like laundry detergent, stain remover, fabric softener, etc. So it just keeps things looking clean and it keeps them organized, and I love that. So we will get to organizing everything in depth very soon, but I wanted to share this company. Of course, I'll leave them linked down below. Again, they were very inexpensive. And like Cal said, the best part about small businesses is you can tell just how much they genuinely care about their customers, which I appreciate so much. So on that note, I'm gonna go to sleep now because I'm super tired. Hope you guys enjoyed the vlog today. I know I'm gonna be very sore between that workout and the pole dancing. Okay, love you guys so much. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next one.